Hey everyone, it's Brad. Recently asked how to hook up a Chromebook to a second monitor so it'd be a little bit larger and a larger screen for the child. So here's how to do it. Okay, so here's a Chromebook in question. And on the side here, I'm just gonna close the lid for right now just to show you, you're going to see an HDMI port right here. Now the monitor I'm using, you can see it has two HDMI ports, so I just have it plugged in under there. Okay, so here's the other end. So I'm just gonna go ahead in and I'm just going to go ahead and plug this in. Okay, so now you can see the Chromebook and you can see the second monitor, but you cannot see what is displayed here. So what you're gonna need to do, you're gonna have to go into the bottom right and you're gonna have to go ahead and just select your settings gear, which is right here. We select that settings gear over here on the left. You wanna select device. And then within device, you want to go ahead and select displays. And then you can see how here's the other monitor. What I'd like to do though, is I'm going to go ahead in and I'm going to mirror the built-in display. And when I select that, you can see here it is. So I can go ahead and I can close out right up in here and you can see it on both screens. So there you go. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.